Ericsson. 970-1020, Norse explorer, son of Eric the Red. He sailed westward from Greenland, c. 1000, and visited land variously identified as Labrador, Newfoundland, or New England, which he named Vinland, because of the vines he claimed to have found growing there. How can I use Ericsson in a sentence? Oh look, I just used Ericsson in a sentence. I'm amazing. E-R-I-C-S-S-O-N. Ericsson.